So that is B's face, and that is A's bum and leg.
We'll grow up another day.
So I'm 18 weeks and 5 days today, and what do we have this morning, Jeff?
We have a doctor's appointment.
Yay! We get to see the twins. We're so excited. I'm excited. We've already been talking to them, telling them that we want them to be in the perfect position so we can see them really well today. I'm excited. Stay tuned for the ultrasound where you get to see them too. Here we are at the appointment. Cindy's here.
And I'm here.
And I'm here too.
And Jeff's here. Here we are. Here's a fun thing. To see those twins this morning.
Baby A's little face right there. You can see her little eyeball.
Gosh, yeah. How cute.
He's curling up. Yep. Top of A's little head, right there. It's just different parts of A's little brain here.
Oh, wow.
Looks good. So, mm-hmm. So you can see the chambers in the heart right there.
Oh,
it's
wow.
Kind of like a little clover.
That's so cool. So that's our little belly right there. And that little black area in the belly is her little stomach. So we know she's swallowing like she should. That's the cord coming into her body out front there. So that's just showing the blood flow through the cord. And then the cord splits right as it comes into the body. So that's showing that little split. Foot right on top of B's head. Oh my gosh.
So B is like looking right at you right there, little alien face. That's A's little lips and nose right there. The upper lip right there, tip of the nose and the lower lip. That's actually how you check for like cleft lip, so that looks good. So that is B's face, and that is A's bum and leg.
That's what I was thinking earlier when I saw that.
They're separated by
it. By a little membrane. No, they're just separated by a membrane. Oh, yeah. That's like saran wrap. So. Alright, so B's head, she's facing towards your back now. So that's top of her brain there, both sides of her brain. Picture her little head.
Can you tell their weight by their measurements?
Mm-hmm.
Is that how?
Yep.
That's cool.
Should be about 9 ounces right now. In a singleton uterus, your uterus only goes to your belly button right now.
Really?
Yeah. You're like clear up to your sternum already.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have feet in my ribs.
Mm-hmm. That's Bee's little belly and her little stomach. So you know she's swallowing good. Okay?
Yeah.
Getting busy?
Oh,
148 for me.
Chilling here, watching our Europe trip for my graduation back in 2016 while my cute husband cleans. Oh, don't make that face. It wasn't my idea. It was your idea. I just happily obliged. He's even like deep cleaning this stuff. I mean, look at that. He moved everything off the floor so he could mop. He even moved all the rugs. He's even cleaned this out so we can get all our projects done in here. Wow, Jeff. Very impressive.
We're eating dinner on a budget tonight. I have like almost $16 in cash and change, and we have to stay under that. And it's hard.
We wanted to come to Pasta Factory, Pizza Factory, and they're not the most budget friendly. So Jeff's realizing how hard it is to just cash only, so we're only spending cash for extra stuff, huh?
Yep. Okay, you ready?
Yep, I'm ready. So, we were able to get all of this.
We went 37 cents over our budget.
That's pretty damn good. Pretty good.
Love it.
Uh-oh. So good it what hurts. Is that?
I don't want it. I've gotta have it. Uh-oh. When I can't find the words, I just go.
So our ultrasound went awesome. I always love when we get to see the babies. They're growing and developing like they should be, so that's always music to our ears. But thank you for all your love and support. Thank you for following along, and don't forget to hit subscribe if you want to see more on our journey through pregnancy and starting our family with our cute twin girls. Just hit subscribe.